Hello, welcome to Red's Kitchen. Today we'll be making a sweet strata. Here's the list of ingredients. We have 7 eggs, 4 cinnamon raisin wheat bagels, 1.5 cups each of milk and cream, teaspoons of cinnamon, 1/4 cup of brown sugar, and 1 teaspoon of ginger. A little bit of butter, just to butter the pan with, and a little bit of honey. And for the fruit, we have a lemon, an apple, a pear, and some strawberries. Begin by buttering your casserole dish. All right, that's done. We're just gonna set that aside. Next, we're gonna cut up our 4 bagels. No particular rhyme or reason. You can tear it up with your hands if you feel like it. I just like to use a knife. These eggs right in here.
It's delicious.
All right, so the next point, we're gonna just take half of this and put it in, a little bit at a time. You may not need all of that. Go ahead and scramble it up, just like at breakfast time. Chicken's fun, right? That looks good. Let's add teaspoon of the cinnamon right in, and 1 teaspoon of the ginger right in. Go ahead and add some more of that milk. And some honey. Ooh, never hurt no bad tea. Back in here. Looks like eggnog. I'm just peeling this apple, and we're gonna slice this apple rather thinly. The main part of this dish does all its work in the refrigerator. The longer you keep it in the fridge, the more heavy it gets. So now I'm just gonna zest this lemon. And if you don't have a lemon zester like I don't, I'm gonna use this handy potato peeler. And then you can just chop. Just eat a little bit, for a little punch. See, it doesn't get the white part. It works just fine. But you gotta really mince this up.
Delicious.
means layering. Right now, I'm gonna put some brown sugar at the bottom of this pan. And when it starts baking, you're gonna get it all caramely and nice. You could eat this for breakfast, but it's more like a dessert, if you ask me. And the best part is, you can make it ahead up to 24 hours, 48 even, but not any less than 2 hours. When it soaks in, you want to push it all down, because when it gets in the oven, the custard part is going to make it rise. Just a little, because you want to keep on doing this. Now goes our strawberries. And on top of the lemon zest, a little bit more light brown sugar. Just a little. Okay. Now for your last layer, it's just gonna be bread, okay? Work is going to be done in the refrigerator. It's the best part. I always do two just because I think two is more. And more is always better. So, cover it tightly. So it's been a few hours. We're gonna take the tinfoil off and see. Oh, look at that. Lovely. Alright, so what we're doing now is recovering it, and we want to put it into the oven for 30 minutes at 350. And then we'll take it the foil back off and bake it another 10 minutes uncovered. All right, it's time to take it out in 30 minutes. Let's see what we're working at. It's smelling good. Ooh. good. Oh my heavens, yes. All right, it's ready. Let's take this lovely out. Look at that. That's all the brown sugar. Okay, this is gonna be a taste test now. You're gonna tell Mama how it is, right? Good. You like it?